guys, welcome to test the voltage of our diamond series, the battery. Okay, firstly, let me open the inner cap of the diamond series. Okay, now here is the battery box, we can see. Okay, let me find the electric line. Please check. And then we use the multimeter to test. Firstly, we should adjust the 20 voltage. Okay, we use the tool to test the working voltage of the battery. We can see here in the screen is 30 voltage. This is normal. Okay, now let me connect the electrode. Okay, we can see it's normal working.